Oh, when it transitions to the other side. Yeah, I see what you mean. Let me check if it is. Nope, he still hasn't entered his pocket or something. Oh wow, both of your cars aren't making it. If y'all want, y'all can start a playlist up of something easier. I sent Forgotten a friend request so he could at least invite me. You should be able to get up there. Yeah, try to hop by so we get back on that wall somehow. Or try to get into the tube. Alright, try the... Ooh! nice. I think he sounds tired. Yep, it's only I want to put. I've marked it from 4 labs to 2. So close. I know we're all tired at this point. Oh, the coils are front wheel drive coil too. Yep. 6 minutes until hour 14 mark. Finish line is all that's left. Nice. I didn't even notice you did it already. Forgotten. I'm over here just spectating him. We can probably do some of yours, because, yeah, the rest of these are going to be hard. Okay, Bobby. We're on fire, Ricky. Help. my fire alarm went off. My fire detectors went off early this morning. Or yesterday. I'm like, bleh, I'm trying to sleep. I have the second best lap on this race too. Do y'all want to run this one, or y'all want to do one of y'all's? This man changed his PSN on me, so I forgot who he was. Because it used to be Destruct or something. Yeah. This race is from like 2020, I believe. Yeah. And it's like a Kruger. Contact, damn it. That's what happens when you play with a not broken knife. Because there's this one point you gotta come back. Slow down strips up ahead, brother. Slow. It took me a while to perfect this race. I guess Ricky's dead. I'm guessing you're on the spiral parts. I had even stopped so you could go. My bad. Hopefully I didn't mess you up. I'm gonna turn around so I can show you how to do this one. What you want to do is take it slow when you go around the loop, but tight turn. A little bit over to the right more. Welcome back. There you go. You gotta take that exact line going possibly back to. Yeah, you gotta take that exact same way backwards back to. Alright, you're good. Oh, you're waiting on me to get take first back since I was showing him? No, I haven't even completed a lap. I just turned back around when I got back there, so I can show him. Now just time to hit Ricky so he doesn't get kicked. Messing up on the spirals a little bit. I legit did 30 of these loops earlier yesterday. Yeah, and a freaking Panta. As long as y'all two don't hit each other. What? Watch that. Nope, I saved it. I just don't want to laugh you. Heck, I can't even, I'm not even going to be able to beat my time because, yeah, it's past, I think, 50. I'm still shocked, I'm still up, and I've been up for over 15 hours now. All I gotta do is just respawn. thought it was an all the way across. Oh, I watched that. I probably messed up your line there too, though. You can finish if you want. Forgotten. I'm just doing this for the hell of it at this point. Ah, I landed in the water. Flooded it. I love how I can get out of sticky situations somehow. What happens when you're mainly off-road if the turn is done? Go ahead, wake us up. I'm so glad this checkpoint isn't so far. We just got lucky a checkpoint, let's go. Mickey, turn your controller. Oh. There you go. I'm shocked Ricky's not hearing from his headset that he's getting, rammed. It probably is. Once we get to the loot part, we can't do anything. Tap him. Oh shit, wrong way. That's good. Oh shit. I wish we could, at least, if this was a circuit, we could at least get Ricky a lap. This car's not gonna turn. What are you talking about? We'll be pushing Ricky. Oh, I almost made it back in there. We're just over there bashing Ricky. He fell in the water. Oh shit. You can take a second. Meow. This lap time's turned from a 2 minute lap time, 3 minute lap time to a 9 minute lap time. I just dropped the blade on the floor. You gotta do the loop before I go. Nope, you're not gonna make it. Respawn quickly! Forgotten got the DNF. Dunf. I was bored earlier, so I just added random people on for quick add. These chicks won't go to sleep. Sometimes. If LTSs were involved in it, yes. It was set to turn. It's a crash course. There's an X in the middle of the track, and you go around, and then you go through the middle. It's like Wreckfest. I have way too many Elegy RHX-8s. Holy fuck. When the fuck did I get a Feltzer? I would be that person who'd actually take the NASCAR. Because if it was locked on stock, it would automatically just take the NASCAR. Just immediately spin out.
Okay, Bubba.
You gotta have them fun races in sometimes, right? Gotta reset that AFK timer.
Too high! Too late to turn back now! I'll just go around again! Oh, there goes Ricky! Ricky said I'm out.
Spinning up the hut since the beginning. Because I actually took the hut then.
You need to go down, not up, go down. I spun out again, god damn it. I got the lift off. I'm also driving with my knee. I'm over here driving with one-handed with my knee. Are you sure, fella?
I'm on fire. Stop dropping low, Ricky. Stop dropping low. I can't breathe.
I can't be stopped. I am in the hot wing. I end up missing that checkpoint again.
I see you last second as I cross the finish line. Mm-hmm. Oh wow, you can still see my car. No, it's just sitting there in front of you. I should add this into a playlist next to my host one for somebody else. You're live on Twitch. It right between the T and the G, there's an underscore. Going on for 14 hours and 19 minutes.
Yeah.
I got like 2. I had like 10 earlier,
but they went to bed.
I had some jelly in them, were on with me earlier. I'll be back on them with them in like 8 hours, 9 hours. So yeah, the stream's not gonna end anytime soon. I have no clue what the hell this race is. Oh, it's a GP. Okay. Do y'all want to do Super Sport, Muscle, Open Wheel? Okay. I'm gonna keep it on contest since it's us 3-2. I think race 8 and race 16 are both parkours. Mm-hmm. I was trying to see if one, the race 8 was updated or not, but it's not. It's usually updated. Hopefully it's updated by midday today, because I don't want to race this race four times in a day. I was legit eating hungry 3 hours ago, and I still haven't eaten anything. He just left forgotten on the starting line. Caught in this race. I am upside down now. This car is way too fast for this race. I guess it's the Ignis. I'm never this good. You should hype it. So there's a checkpoint back here. Just left it a stock 5 laps. I don't get this race a little bit though. I don't know why it's in my bookmarks. I don't ever remember doing this damn thing. Boddington Park. This is a do race. Mm-hmm. I did throw some of them in there. I made sure to throw some GPs in. So that it's not just full blown just stunts. Even though there is stunt props in this race. Do about it. I'm guessing you started over Mini from Xbox because you converted. I'm at PS4 to PS5. This game for years. I just didn't have my own PlayStation for a while. Until just this past April. I used some of my tax money for it. Should have gotten a PS5, but man. Not even catching up, forgotten at this point. I've lost it. That man's zooming in that image. Meow. He like, okay, they left me in the dust, I'll just leave them in the dust. About to be 5. It's 4:33 a.m. Carolinas. Not gonna say which Carolinas, not on stream. But I'm in one of them. Fair down near the Charlotte or something like that. Yeah, I went. Now they're having it down here where I live. And I'm like, yeah, nah, I'm gonna stay home. But that's rare that I'm 2 hours away. Away from my PlayStation. Which car are you in? Which car are you in? It's an electric car. I don't like electric cars, I like hearing the engine. You need to win 50 races, I can always help. Winning 50 races get all the unlocks. I'm guessing you're gaming in the living room. course. You too, Forgotten. Peace. I do this parkour every friggin' week. Oh, nope, it's not the parkour. I'ma just lower it. You want me to put it down to one lap or two laps? How many laps do you want? One or two? I don't remember what this race is at all. But it's majorly biteful. I think it's dedicated to somebody I know. He used to be a stunt GTA player, but he's switched to Fortnite because he has stunts been pissing him off. I'll put the ribbon. Fuck me. Best thing to do on a ribbon, stay and slow down when you need to. But definitely stay in the middle. Do not get taken out by the pop. And that pole.
I saw you got taken out by the pole.
You stay straight. You go to the top. You take the ribbon pop. And I hit the casino building. Yeah. Just came straight back. That's a casino.
I'm not sleeping though, phone. I'm gaming.
Well then, I'm getting dominated by the pop. Yes, you're supposed to ride the roll. Yes. Y'all seem chill.
I
finally got it.
Landing on the high level. I will of course wait for you if you want me to. I will wait for you if you want me to. That too earlier. Right, my eyes are getting a little bit heavy there. Hey guys, my eyes are getting a little heavy. Yeah. A little bit. Then again, this is when I usually go to bed, so. I watched that lag happen. You don't get it how I full send it sometimes. Yep. This race is easily cheatable, by the way. But not that part. After the, when you get to the checkpoint, that's after the loop. It's shootable. How are you doing, Casey? Wee bit died, guys, but I'm holding on. I even had to hit the brakes just then. I just came back just to do it again. Not to rub it in your face or anything, I'm just... I haven't made it to the next checkpoint. I fell off. I want to at least let you get a lap in. Alrighty. I'll probably be asleep. That went like 4 o'clock my time. Because I got work at like 9 p.m. Yo. Bad idea to do a work 24-hour stream right before you got work the next day. I'll just do something to keep myself awake tomorrow. Alrighty. Oh, the jiggle jiggle emote's back in the item shop. Alrighty, I'll look at it, guys.